El Paso Gazette. Young family in Indiana take their children to an amusement park. Three kids. They'd been there for about an hour, playing, having fun. Parents turn around. One of the kids is gone. The little one. The parents is frantic. So they leave the two older kids with this fellow selling pretzels. And they go in search. About a half hour, they found him. He was crying his eyes out over by the spinning teacups or some such. Well, the parents was ecstatic. They was full of thank yous, praise the Lord's, celebratory ice cream for everybody. However, the other two kids. Took 3 days to find the one, naked, stuffed in a drainage ditch down by the interstate. Now, the hard part in this, from a law enforcement perspective, was the old man. He worked in that park for 30 years selling pretzels. Never a single complaint or incident. That third baby they never found at all. This world.